So now we are going to add a wire to this one. And there's three ways I know how to do this. And I'll show you all three ways. So first, you go place, and then add wire. And you can go from there to there. Okay, now I'll go there, delete that out. And next, you can go like that. That is the shortcut W. And now let's also delete that. The best way in KiCad 6, though, in my opinion, is just to hover over where that, like, place to put the wire is, and click it, and then click the next one. And that's how you can do it. Okay, thank you for watching this.